See that? It's starting. Woods, now.
Gonna have to thank Yen once this is all over. That spell, really something. And the invisibility.
Hounds could sniff you out, so don't get too close. And you'll be visible as soon as you start fighting. Remember that.
He always talked this much.
Only when he's nervous. Good work with these bombs, by the way.
Aim at the portals. Be precise. I'm out of dimeridium.
Yen mentioned casting the Erden at the rifts. Said the sign could seal them.
They're here. Time to say hello.
Slow down. Element of surprise is key. Stay hidden. Give Triss a chance to show them what she can do. Then we'll hit them.
Mean to say Marigold can conjure up more than a cloud of butterflies?
Lots more. Wait and see.
Next time you get the feeling I'm about to piss off Marigold, make sure and knock me upside the head.
Roaches' pits. Couldn't have asked for anything more perfect.
Are you kidding? We're lucky we didn't fall in.
Relax. Roach is good at this kind of warfare. Covers won't collapse under our weight. Hunt Rider in full plate. That's another story.
Not that I don't trust this invisibility shit. We should keep our distance from those creatures.
Yeah.
worry about.
They're regrouping.
See the commander? Name's Imlarith. I remember him from back when I rode with the Hunt.
Damn it. Spell's waning. We're becoming visible.
We're gonna try to kill him.
Too risky.
Pansy.
What's with Marigold?